My name is Professor Paul Rutter and I work at the School of Pharmacy and Biomedical Sciences at the University of Central Lancashire. My research falls broadly into two areas. The first centres on maximising the contribution pharmacists, in particular community pharmacists, can make to empower patients to look after their own health. This involves designing services to allow the public and patients to better utilise the expertise of community pharmacists, for example, the healthy living pharmacy concept. This model is now running in many English community pharmacies, allowing the public to access services such as flu vaccinations, smoking cessation, and weight loss programmes. In parallel with these types of work, I'm interested in how pharmacists make diagnostic decisions to ensure patients get the right level of care. This work bridges the practitioner and student divide and fits with my second area of research, which centres on pedagogic research. This work attempts to equip students with the right knowledge, skills and attributes, so it then translates into practitioners that are ready to take on the roles expected of them by society.